The trick is not over. Put the four pieces in the spectator's hand and then restore it. So card is now completely restored and completely examinable.